So welcome to Skyfinder guys. In today's video we are going to check new launch Pokemon in Monster Weekend and upcoming Pokemon in next event, in next update. So let's start our video. So click on research, click on synthesis. So first is this Venusaur R2. Wow, it look like a poison Pokemon, but it's not. Next is psychic and water. Wow, its color is too beautiful. And next is mega star slaking R2. Now this is the star event Pokemon. Wow, so these three new Pokemon is launched by a Monster Awakened. So power is 700, his power is 775, and this power is 835. The slaking is too powerful than other two. Nice. So now let's check upcoming Pokemon. So guys, now we are in original Poketown server. Now let's check which Pokemon they launched. So guys, check this, they launched these three Pokemons in Monster Awakened, right? Oh, so means next update they are going to launch these Pokemons, Blaziken, then again this Gyarados and Tyranitar. So let's check this Blaziken. So they should have launched these three new Pokemons. So you can collect those Pokemons before the update. So guys, I have checked. So after these three Pokemons, this Charizard is already launched in Monster Awakened. So next Pokemon is this one, Blaziken. It's a flying and fighting type Pokemon. Oh, nice. And next is Gyarados again. Wow, it's Blaziken. And next is this Tyranitar, grass and ground type. They should launch these three Pokemons, and this one is also one of them. This is Deoxys. This is the dragon and psychic type. It's not a poison, it's a dragon. Oh, you can collect those Pokemon before the update. As soon as the update is launched, you can easily evolve this Pokemon into mega form. These are also beautiful Pokemon. If we are right, we can easily check which Pokemon will be launched in next update. So guys, this is it in today's video. Hope you are like this video. You can collect those Pokemons before the update, and after the update you can easily evolve those Pokemons. Okay, so see you next video guys. Bye bye.